When doing domain redirect using cPanel, there are times where you will face problems. So in this video, I'm going to show you one of the ways that you can use to solve the domain redirect issue in cPanel. Before I proceed, if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Ken, and in this channel we talk about digital marketing and entrepreneurship. So if you're interested in topics like that, do subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. Now without further ado, let's jump into my computer and I can show you how this can be done. Right now you are in your cPanel. The picture here named Hero. This is actually a cPanel, so they just put their logo there. Alright. I have a video where I show how you do redirect, so that's a shorter video. So if you just want to see how to do redirects, you can just go to that video and the link in the description. If you have problem with redirect, then this is the video that you should come and watch. This video is only applicable when you have problem with the redirects, like what I'm facing. I'm going to show you how. Okay, first you go to the redirects. So I set up a few redirects, for example, active campaign at Namecheap. So when I type kenangwk.com/namecheap, I'm supposed to go to my Namecheap redirect URL. Okay, so when I click on it, you see, instead of redirecting it into the Namecheap account, it came to, in fact, my WordPress website, right, showing no results found. And that is a bummer, right, because I want to do links, and if it got this problem, and it's going to be very difficult. So now, how are we going to fix this? So we go to the 9 dots on top left, which brings you back to cPanel itself. Okay, so you're back into cPanel. So all you have to do is go for the file manager, click on it. You have to search for the .h+. I'll show you the file. Okay, you go to settings first. Make sure to tick here, show hidden files, so they can see. Let's just go here, save. Okay, then you can see everything. I add multiple domain into here, so you have to find where your domain is nested. So for my case, I know it's nested somewhere public HTML. I know it's nested here in this kenangwk.com. So this is the domain that I'm gonna play around. So you click on this, and then we are looking for this thing called .htaccess. Okay, right click, then you click on edit. All these message, you just click edit, and you can see. Every time when you do a redirect, they put it at the bottom of, for example, Namecheap, right? You see Namecheap here? So it's supposed to go to this website. So they add it in the bottom of the file. I'm not sure why, but there could be a problem. I'm not a programmer, I'm a marketer per se, but still I found this solution, that's why I'm sharing with you all. So you can see that it's all written at the bottom, but apparently there's issue when it's put in the bottom. So all you have to do is just copy this whole thing, right? Cut it out. I put Ctrl X, or you can just right click and cut it, right? Then you just go to here, go to top, okay? Then just right click or just place Ctrl V, paste. You can see they are all on top. Then you save changes. Okay, refresh. Then you can see the changes, they are all on top, alright? So now you're back to the cPanel redirect. Then just refresh this again. Now let's click on this and see what happened. Let's click on Namecheap here. And now it go to the Namecheap redirect. If you're not sure again, you can just test again, right? Just type the same thing. But yeah, and now it works. Just now it doesn't work, now it works. I found this solution, I thought of sharing with you all, and I hope this is helpful for you. Alright, that's all. Thank you. Bye.
I hope this solution helped you in solving the redirect issue in cPanel. Right, if you like what I share, do give me a like or a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed to this channel yet, hit on the subscribe button and subscribe to this channel. This will really help this channel very much and help me so much as a content creator. Now, thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Subscribe. Goodbye.